Hello and welcome back to the hellhole. We're back in the game. I don't fully remember what my plan was or where I was before, but we'll figure it out. I like kind of vaguely remember where I was going. Wow, this thing immediately knew where I was. Is this different? I do not. I do not remember this. I do not remember these rats being here at all. It really just be hearing me this whole time. Just gonna keep walking. Gasoline. What is this picture of? Cool. Wait, there's a ton of gas in here. There is a... boatload of gas here. There's a lot of gas over here. I could try to bring some gas... back. We're just gonna barricade.
Thank you.
Oh, he's down there. He's down there for sure, so... Gonna walk out of there. Gonna walk out of there gingerly. Gonna take this, and there's nothing on it. I have a lot of time left. Not really. There's even more gas here. Shotgun shells. And true. Okay, this is like a loaded area. I'm gonna have to leave for sure. And just remember that this area has a lot of gasoline. Okay, that was a lot of pain. We're gonna light this and we're gonna heal. Okay now? Okay, I'm good. We probably should make use of the communications key so that we can at least save inventory space. We got a good amount of time. So, I don't really remember where communications was. Communications. Okay. We could go to mission storage. So maintenance is where there's some more gas, but we don't really need that right now. So we'll go that way when we need to, but for now, we're good. For now, I think we need to make our way to the we gotta go through the soldiers' quarters. But we also need to probably stop by mission storage, so we'll do that both. I didn't check the code for it, but 6155 for Girard. It is 6155. A lighter? What does that mean? I have to care. Casts a dim light and can be used to set fires. Okay. I don't really know what that does for me. Okay, so that's good if I, like, absolutely have to use it, but... Communication's down here. Okay, we'll go this way. Okay, we should be good. Down. Last time I was down here, though, was not good for little boy. No, there's no... I'd really rather not use my loud device. Okay, so it's super dark. I almost feel like it's the exact same amount of light if I... It's not really that much different. A flare. What does it say? Farber is gone, insanity, chaos. He shot it, hit it dead on the thing, or treated. We thought for sure it was dead. Then, not 10 minutes later, it came back for him. I heard him screaming, being pulled into the wall, praying for salvation. And now I can hear it moving and getting closer. More gas. All right. Well, no time like the present. I knew this. Yep. Yep. I'm not gonna move. I'm not moving a muscle. Worth it. I was there when they pulled your friend Nora from the tunnels. He'd been screaming for hours before he was located. Tried to get the stretcher. He was still trying to scream, but all that came out was a horrible rasp. There's got to be a way in there. On that side, it seems. I don't have a lot of time to do this. I don't really have a lot of time, so I'm gonna see about getting that other fuel can from the closet. Actually, no, I need to maximize this time. I may have messed up. I'm so boned if I don't make it back. The power's about to go out. I am super boned. Super duper. I am super duper boned. What even happens when the power goes? Does he like roam? I'm confused. I'm curious if he like patrols around and. He doesn't like the light. Yeah, okay. Well, I don't. I feel pretty safe in here. I ain't gonna lie to you. There's a freaking grenade in here. Oh, he hunts in the dark. Continuous rotation of runs to the main fuel supply must be maintained. Main fuel supply, where is this? Okay, well, I'm gonna go back to maintenance then. I'm curious if it's even possible to go back to maintenance without light. I don't want to turn the generator on just yet. may have been dumb. I'm gonna save. I'm gonna save here. And we're gonna test the waters and see, if this is even doable. So far, so good, it seems. The rats have changed down here. Ever since they opened up the tunnels, the rats have gotten uglier, like they are disfigured or something, and they're definitely more aggressive. Yeah, I would agree with that sentiment about the aggression part. I am very scared right now. I feel like I'm actually navigating somewhat well. Okay, maybe not, maybe not, maybe not. Oh, he's definitely hunting. He's hunting. He's hunting for sure. Run, 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 run.
Actually, would you also grab me a case of those IPAs I had? Jake will know which ones they are.
The Longanitas.
No. They're the ones with the dog, and they're called Colossal IPAs.
Yeah,
they're green. It's by Longanitas. Oh, it is? Oh, I didn't know that.
That's just the brewing company.
Just would you keep a little tab for me and let me know how much? I mean, just put it on my mom's card and let her know that. And you don't have to let her. I'll tell her, and then I'll let her.
Okay, sweet Mary and Joseph, we made it. So at the very least, we know this place is safe. We also know, okay, we are about as close to full as money can buy. But I don't know if, I can light stuff on fire. I'm gonna take a grenade with me. I can light stuff, cast a dim light, and can be used to set fires, but I don't know what that means for me. set fire to what? Is there, like, something specifically I could set fire to? I made my way to communication, but nothing really came of that. You know what? We're just going to start the generator back up. That looks about right. We're going to go back to... Well, we have to go into the soldiers' quarters. I don't remember for what, though. To any of my men, once we're free, I'll get the arsenal code from him. I'll get it and radio back to you. Trapped down here at the beast. The arsenal may be your only way out. That's all I can do. Get to the communications room in the soldiers' quarters. Hide there. I'll broadcast the code to you. Okay, so I gotta make my way back to... Oh, wait, which is this way? Communication is this way. Okay, we're gonna go back down into the pit. I don't think he knows where I am. Dude, I'm shaking. I'm shaking in my boots right now. Oh, he's right there. He's right there. he's not there anymore. He was just right here. Dude, I blew you up with a grenade. Are you for real right now? I won't lie, these rats are kind of bullshit. I'm mega dead, I think. I avoided him. I'm gonna leave this here. I remember there being like an explosive in here or something. Well, at the very least, how we're gonna do this is, we're gonna have to do two things. I'm gonna have to throw that grenade, shoot that lock, and then hide. That's what I have to do. So, I think I did it. I think I'm a god. I'm not gonna look. Dude, I swear to God. I'm getting a little annoyed with the rats. I'm getting a little mega annoyed with the rats. Oh my god, I don't want to have to do this. I only have one more bullet. Lot's been achieved. We're gonna leave. We're gonna go back to communications when we have made it back safe and sound and refueled. Run. Oh my lord. Save. Oh my lordy loo-hoo. I almost just peed my pants. Okay. Holy loo-hoo, Cindy loo-hoo. That was absolutely disgusting. I hated that. Every moment of that, I hated that. Okay. Awesome. I have no ammo for this, so it's only gonna weigh me down for now. So, he definitely broke that. Huh, okay. Laval. Okay. I don't fully know why I need that, but I have a gas mask now, so. Okay, the gas mask seems relatively important. That also seems important. So we're going to need to find a Foreman Stafford. Okay, well, I have a feeling I know where. Oh, a pocket bag. Boucher. Well, let's not pitter-patter. Let's get at her. Don't want to need to waste any time. Back down to communications, and we should Is my boy injured? I'm still injured. I kind of forgot about that. What is this for? For the protection of the lungs and eyes during a gas attack. Usage and hearing. Okay, during gas attacks. Now, if I remember correctly, there... I do have a gas grenade tucked away somewhere.
Anyone left? Code is
4308.
The arsenal code is 4308. Please, I hope that you can hear me. I hope that you can forgive me. Arsenal code is 4-3-0.
Don't need you making noise there, bucko. Don't need this wasting gas either. Double check these rooms here. Only one rat here. Ow, little bastard. I don't even have something to deal with unless I can like throw this at you. Arsenal is I'm gonna creep a snake away. I'm gonna go back and heal. I don't know if I need the gas mask right now. Okay, so I'm good now. We're gonna save. And we're gonna go try to make our way to the arsenal, which is down the hall and straight is to arsenal. Turn that off. I'd like to turn this section on. We're gonna head to the arsenal. I didn't turn enough lights off. I feel like I definitely left too many on. Oh boy. Something tells me this place is going to be mega. Oucher. The dynamite's right there that I need. Four. 803. Is that what it was? 4308. Oh, good. This is in my way now. Okay, I don't know if he's gonna hear this. Okay, not the best situation to be in. Not good. We're just gonna walk our way out of here. Just not even gonna think about it. Not even gonna think about it. Made it back. No big deal. No threat. Nada. I don't even know how many gas cans I got. I can't even remember. Too good. Too good. We're too good. We're doing too good. We're surviving. Boucher, my man. My man Boucher, 0168. Thank you, Mr. Boucher. I have a sneaking suspicion I can craft a torch. But for now, we're going to save. And we're going to figure out maintenance. I feel like would have had some more stuff. Prison is also probably, there's probably something in there that could be useful, but we'll have to see. Oh God, I don't know. What are you gonna do, huh? Watch this. Look. Look what I'm doing. We're gonna do nothing. You ain't gonna do nothing, dude. Nothing. Well, anyway, this has been part two. This game is fantastic. It's absolutely disgustingly terrifying, and I am having a very good time playing it. I hope you guys have been enjoying the gameplay so far. If you guys would like to see more, please let me know. I hope you guys have a good rest of your day. Please drive and walk safe wherever you do go. And please just be nice to yourself and kind to others. I'll catch you in the next one. Bye.